Thank you. Well, in King City, police are still on the hunt for one suspect who they say is connected to a triple homicide that happened last December. Police say Elazar Arellano, pictured on your screen now, is considered armed and dangerous. Officers believe he is connected to the deaths of Carlos Lopez Sanchez and Selena Gonzalez Godoy and Godoy's unborn child. And two 17-year-olds have also been arrested in connection to this crime. Authorities say both have been booked into juvenile hall.